Welcome to my channel. I am back with another video. Today's video is a weekly vlog. I want to give y'all a weekly vlog because I'd be giving y'all, you know, a couple days of my life where I'd be dragging my vlog. So this vlog would be a week in my life. Today is Monday the 21st. Starting the week off right, getting high, you already know the vibes. But me and my cousin finna go to Chick-fil-A. Then after that, we gonna get dressed, you know, get cute, go to Casablanca. If you know what that is, it's like a little restaurant, hookah place, bar lounge, little place downtown. So yeah, I'm a vlog, but we finna go now, kinda on a time limit, cause you know, we ain't trying to space out our food. That shit, but I rap different. Last time I seen a pirate's dirt, it was cracked. I been at your bitch crib in the ashtray. Okay, y'all, so it is 11 o'clock at night. I'm sitting here editing my videos because I got a lot of videos backed up. I need to go park my car in the back. So y'all, me and my cousin did not go to Casablanca. We ended up going to Chicago a couple days later. I'm gonna go park my car in the back. I want to give me some food, but I think I'm gonna wait until the morning so I could actually like be hungry type shit. It is the next day. It is Tuesday. As you can see, it is Tuesday. Today is 2/22/2022, and we ended up getting black snow. If you don't know what black snow is, not black snow, we ended up getting black ice. Black ice is basically like when all the streets in our city is ice, like no cars driving, no, you know, walking, you know, you basically everything is sliding. It's like 4 or 5 o'clock. Matter of fact, I think it's like 6 o'clock to be exact with y'all. It's 5:30 and the roads, they just now clearing up and it's get dark at 4. So I'm just sitting here chilling today, basically with the chill in, you know. I just got me some weed. I'm finna smoke. Finish watching this Sweet Home. Sweet Home is on Netflix. It's like a not a Squid Games, but it's like an Asian TV show. Definitely good. Definitely recommend it so far. I'm on season one, episode four. So y'all definitely go watch it. It's good so far. I'm not doing shit. I'm just in the house chilling. Today really was a chill in the house, you know, get some shit together, brainstorm, think, you know. I wrote in my journal, did some little stuff like that. I went on Shein and came up with a couple outfits that I want to put together for Atlanta. Currently finna roll a blunt. While I'm smoking, I'm gonna try to get my logo, you know, on my Instagram business page in order so that tomorrow I can go and get my stuff that I want to promote, you know, such as my lashes, because I told y'all before that I will be restocking on lashes. And then I also wanted to do something else, like I wanted to do one, so that definitely will be on my Instagram page as well. Definitely affordable, and I am shipping worldwide. I will have sizes small, medium, and large. So yeah, so I'm about to go ahead and look and see what I want to get, you know, stuff that I want to buy for my inventory. You already know, we just doing boss moves, making shit happen all 2022. And that's just that I'm not.
It is the next morning. I'm finna get in the shower, get dressed, do my hair, do my makeup, get myself together. Me and my cousin Heaven will be going to Chicago today to go, you know, the Illusion Museum, go out and try a couple restaurants, you know, a couple drinks. Just some girl shit, just to be getting away, just to be, you know, getting a breath of fresh air. So I'm finna go ahead and get dressed. It's like 11 o'clock. I'm trying to get on the road by 1 o'clock, no later than 1 o'clock. So I'm finna get cute. Also, I bought this little two-piece outfit from this girl because I do want to take pictures while I'm in Chicago. We supposed to be going to the towers, the Willis. I don't know if it's called the Willis Tower or the Wheel Tower. It's something W. I was just looking at it on TikTok. We might go there and take pictures. I don't know. Wherever I do, whatever I do, y'all will see. I will be recording and taking y'all with me as well. We just made it to Chicago. We just made it to the restaurant. We end up going to the wrong one, so we have to drive 13 minutes to the next one. It's like 5 o'clock. So we finna go in here, we finna eat, and then I'm gonna show y'all what I get. I don't know what I'm gonna get, but we gonna see. And then after this, we probably go to the little tower place and take pictures, or the stuffy place and take pictures. I don't know, I'm not sure, but y'all gonna see. I didn't think I could drive to Chicago because y'all know I don't really be driving on the highway like that, but we here. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when we get inside. So y'all, we have to have a vaccination card to eat there, so we ended up getting our food to go. Really a bummer because we drove 2 hours to eat. So basically everything in Chicago, you gotta have a vaccination card. But me and my boyfriend just went, we did, and we went to some places and we didn't have to have it. I got some pot roast, some mashed potatoes, cornbread, macaroni, and some yams. Then I got a strawberry lemonade, but yeah, they did not give me no spoon, no fork, no nothing, so I'm waiting on that now. Hopefully this shit is good. Hopefully.
Good, that's why I said, it's like I said that. Man, we just got done eating. I'm full as fuck, and my stomach low key hurting. So, I hope I ain't eat nothing bad. They were just on my food poisoning on the damn radio.
It wasn't
bad. But, and y'all, that blunt here is $150 for some blunt. Oh, this is good. Man, you lock my doors. Bitch, we is in Chicago.
So we made it to the Willis Tower. We stopped to use the bathroom. The bathroom's kind of cute as well. But, oh shit. But yeah.
I'm high as a bitch.
Oh,
y'all, so it's like 10 o'clock, 11 o'clock at night. I just got back home. I did drive to Chicago and I did drive back. Period. Don't play with that girl. This really was my first time, the longest time that I really drove on the highway, and I did good. But I got my license, so you know, of course I was gonna do good. I'm about to go wash off my makeup, you know, change and stuff, you know, watch TV, smoke, go to sleep. I am tired as fuck because I did drive there and back. So I'm ready to lay down, go to sleep. So yeah, I'm finna do that. I don't know what I got planned tomorrow. I'll most likely run some errands. I'm kind of tired of spending money, so I don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. I might chill in and then do something Thursday. But I know I do got something planned Friday, like a little girl's day. I'm gonna see y'all tomorrow. So y'all, it is Friday. I did not record yesterday because I didn't do much yesterday. I literally didn't do nothing. I sat in the house, it snowed. So it is Friday. Today we're supposed to be having a girls' day, girls' night. We're supposed to be going drunk bowling. We made a friends group on Facebook, you know, like four girls that we don't know type shit. Basically like four cute girls. We made a group chat. Everybody get to know each other, you know, we link up, we take trips, just do different little shit in our city. And we're supposed to be going bowling tonight. So that's the plan. I went and bought me a little one piece black outfit. I will show y'all my outfit once I get dressed, do my hair and all that. It's like 2 o'clock. It's gonna be 3. It's supposed to be meeting up at 5. So I'm finna get up and start getting myself together. I will be vlogging. I will be recording. I will see everything. I will see everybody. Also, one of the girls is one of the girls I went to Atlanta with. If you watch my video, my smoking channel, do you know about her? Well, not about her, like it's something bad, but y'all know that I went to Atlanta with her in the little story time that I had. But she had ended up sending me a friend request and following me on Instagram. The girl ended up making a group chat and she ended up being in the group chat. I'm feeling myself together. I was gonna lay here and watch Bad Girls Club. I might still lay here and watch Bad Girls Club. I don't know why my ex is video chatting me right now. I'm like, boy. Okay, so y'all know that I am the worst. I meant to vlog before I left the house so y'all could see what I had on. But I got on this black one piece with this olive green bubble coat that I got from Shein. This jumpsuit is from the beauty supply store, y'all. It's very cute. It is like a trendy piece, but y'all probably will see. I probably will take pictures. I don't know. I'm not sure. So I'm gonna go get some food for cousins because I know bread and, you know, fries and shit like that. So some shit like that, hold down your liquor. So I'm gonna go get some cousins. And then after that, I'm going to the liquor store. Then I'm gonna go pick up Chaz. So yeah, I'm gonna come back to y'all once I'm probably eating.
What lighter is this? What a tan lighter.
Yeah, that's not mine. Mine's purple and blue.
Is yours Jazz?
I'll take it.
Shit, if it's not, I'm gonna take it. Bitch. It's the fact that y'all turned it because it's one of y'all lighters, so I'm gonna give it to y'all in the morning when y'all realize, like, damn, my lighter gone.
She backed her fucked up.
This is not my coat.
I'm back here shivering. It's cold as a bitch.
Why the windows cracked?
Yeah, drunk as a bitch.
Let your window. But we finna go in bowling. So y'all, it's the next morning. I really just wanted to tell y'all about my night, how my night went. As I said before, it was a girls' day, you know, like a girls' night. One of the girls had made a post on Facebook asking if any pretty girls want to be in a group. And then she ended up making a group of four of us. And, you know, we've been talking for almost a month. And yesterday, we finally decided to all link up and go drunk bowling. We never made a bowling because we decided to go to a club first. But then none of them have IDs, so we couldn't get in the club. But the dude said that he could get us in the club. So we could get in the club. And then by the time we got to bowling on the whole other side of town, we had an hour and a half wait. And by the time we would have waited, they would have been closed because we waited so late to go. So we just went back to her house, got snacks, and watched the Madea movie that came out yesterday. I definitely like them. I definitely like their vibes. Definitely cool. Definitely will be hanging out with them again. We're supposed to be going to breakfast, but I think one of the girls not at home. So I don't know. But y'all, I took some BC last night so that I didn't have me a hangover. And that shit actually worked. Okay. I know I probably look like I'm tired, but that shit worked. I'm finna get myself together. It's gonna be 12 o'clock. We had took some pictures together in the bathroom at bowling, and I had posted us on my story. And it's like all my associates, friends, homegirls, like whatever you want to call them, they all like, damn, no invite. You know, who is these people? And this, now that, like, I don't know if it just be me or, but when I be saying I be want to do shit, and I want to go here, I'm going to do that, I don't have no friends, or I don't be having nobody to do shit with. But as soon as I start hanging with different people or doing different shit, everybody from back there or behind me want to, what about me, what about me? Like, bitch, what about me? The fuck? A lot of people be wanting them to be your only friend, but you not their only friend. They hanging with everybody. You know what I'm saying? They hanging with everybody and their daddy. Like, come on now. As I say, anytime I'm up into new friendships, new vibes, literally all that, y'all. Definitely down, definitely open. But I definitely enjoyed my night with them. We did rock, paper, scissors on the driver, and I lost. So I did. I had to be a driver for the night. Today is Saturday. Everybody been texting me, asking me what you doing today. You got any plans today? What you doing today? I don't got no plans today. Literally nothing. So I'm finna get dressed in case something do come up. Because I hate not being ready. Like, that shit be so irritating. It take me at least 2 hours to get ready. Like, maybe an hour and a half. I don't know. But y'all, my hair came for my Atlanta trip. I am so excited. I'm definitely ready to go to Atlanta. I'm just ready. I ain't ordered none of my clothes, but I did put some looks together. I'm ready to take pictures. I'm ready to try new foods. I'm ready to go to the trap museum, go to that mall. I'm just ready to do all different types of shit, meet a couple celebrities, do some collabs, literally everything. So y'all, yesterday me and my family members end up going bowling. That's what y'all will see in the next clips. I did not get a chance to come on the camera and let y'all know what was going on. So I am coming now. This is a whole next day. This is Monday. That was Sunday. Supposed to be vlogging.
I'll be really killing you.
You know you be killing me.
Which one better?
You can do purple. No, wait. So y'all, don't say shit.
This nigga here wanna rip my shirt.
Okay, so before we go to bed, he wanna take off his shirt, right?
I had this little hole in it.
He got a little hole in the shirt, right? Y'all see it? Real, ouch, real little. So I'm thinking I should rip it off of him. I'm a little drunk, but I'm finna rip off him.
She weak as a bitch. I bet you money you ain't finna be able to.
Y'all see that?
All right, show me something. Come on.
I'm gonna hurt you.
How the fuck you gonna hurt me? Look at you.
Hope y'all enjoyed this vlog as much as I enjoyed putting this together. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to go follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat if you already haven't. Since we're gonna run the 50k, y'all know the vibes. Also, don't forget to go tell a friend to watch my channel and subscribe. And I will see y'all in my next video. Until next time, sis, go watch the rest of my videos if you already haven't, because what are you doing?